If you thought Call of Duty is a franchise that releases yearly with no significant changes, let me introduce you to Train Sim World, a franchise where we are currently on the 5th installment. With each new game, all I see changing is the amount of space in gigabytes it takes on the disc. However, this year's release is also slightly more demanding on PC hardware, seemingly for no reason. So let's make it smoother then, shall we? And now, let's optimize the game for a smoother gameplay experience and boost the overall performance using my optimized PC settings. This method works best for optimizing the overall performance on systems where the hardware resources are not severely limited. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my other guide video focusing on reaching the maximum possible performance, as it is more suitable for squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If optimizing overall performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The optimization control panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of braking force using the automatic brake. When the Acela Express debuted in America in the year 2000, it was the fastest train in the Americas, reaching speeds of 150 miles per hour. Or 240 kilometers an hour. 20 train sets were produced between 1998 and 2001 in a joint venture between the French company Alstom and the Canadian-German manufacturer Bombardier Transportation. Alstom would later go on to purchase Bombardier Transportation, which completed